My boy, we are literally in the heart of like what appears to be the scar camp. We got a bunch of them. We got a ton of them. We gotta take out, my boys. And you know what? I want to thank every single one of you guys for the support you've been giving me on this channel, the support you gave me on this series. You guys are the reason why I keep making videos for this series. You are the reason why I keep making, why this series is continuing. So really, thank you guys for the support, and let's get it. You know, I love how every single aspect of like of the ammo that they do offer you is all for the weapons or the gun that you're not using.
What's all this?
You ever
Course
notice that?
swapped right into a scar camp.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so let's. Yeah, 167. Okay, scope. Yeah, I want to make sure I'm not missing anything. See? 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 You're always gonna miss something, guys.
That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
The elders will be pleased to see you so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown.
She'll find them. Good.
May they serve as an example to others.
Search the ruins. Someone snuck past us.
I
There's a bunch of them. Oh, they are everywhere, guys. There's like no spot that you can hide. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Cause she's gonna come back. Go, 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 go.
Don't let her escape!
Just keep heading down. Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this bad time?
No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? For just a minute.
Oh, and
when's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
Pop. Oh boy, that was wild. We got took down by big Matilda lady, man. If you don't know the reference, go to Netflix, HBO or something and type in Matilda and you know who I'm talking about, my boys.
Is Alice?
She's out with Mel.
Mrs. Trumbull, man, come on. We got a little shaky shake. Ah. Cute little doggy toy.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Now he's got a nice cozy little spot here, man. Are they really, what is this?
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that.
Are you doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me.
Nah. Yeah, man, you got a nice little
This feels nice.
Definitely, chill by the fire. Nice and warm.
What's this?
Oh, yeah, Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
Oh, this is not gonna be fun, boys. You know I'm a horrible shot.
Hey, isn't that any art?
Well, I'm making it better.
Ouch. Like, deep inside of me, ouch. Take it off. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm like, actually very proud right now. 30 seconds.
Come on.
You only need one more. Don't miss.
Where is it?
Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two.
I hit it.
One.
I think I hit it. Yes!
First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down.
Yeah.
One last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on.
You know, they should have actually kept it even, like my name up top, and then his name, like 11, 10, 9. I'm just OCD like that. That's just me.
After you.
What is all this?
festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the Fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
are nested with sin. Free them, that they may know my... Where's the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev. Watch your backs.
Yo, we got fucking Hawkeye in here now? Yo, I got nothing. Yo! I got no weapons, first of all. Oh my god, really?
We have to move. Where are you going?
No, we gotta go.
Coast it this way.
No, Hawkeye, where you at, bro? Hawkeye, do your thing, man.
Get off!
Yo, Hawkeye, do your thing, man.
Ah!
Toss it, man. Toss it.
That was the last of them.
You two okay?
Yeah. We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Those are fresh. Is there another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way? Come on.
Oh, man. Thank you.
Get it open.
Move.
I literally have, like, no health. Well, like, barely health.
Go.
I got you.
Yo, crumble! Yo, come on, Trumbull.
All right.
Yes.
Yeah. Trumbull went down, y'all. Okay, do I have any health? Yes. I can't believe I gotta do use a full one. I can try to. Yeah, I'm gonna craft another one. Yep. So I'm good on health. Not so good on ammo, but I'm sure we can try to secure some ammo along the way.
The arm.
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
So I think there's...
I've never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
So I think that because, I mean, they were born into the new world, so they probably don't know or grew up with, you know, those that could teach them. And so, I mean, what it looks the same, it seems like Isaac may have messed around with the truce. Oh, here we go, guys. We got a new,
Oh, nice.
Yes. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, we got a ship. We can't. Okay, that sucks. But you know what? We still have shotgun ammo, so which is good. If I need to use it. Okay, we got some handgun and we only got one. That's nice. Literally just one. Yeah, let's remove the silencer, because silencer is not going to do anything for us here. Where'd they go? No, seriously, where'd they go? Oh, here we go. Okay, I think we're good. Let me see a little more on this side. Because I don't think there's anything else I can... grab. I think we're good. Okay, so we're making some good progress on ammo situation. Still not enough, but it's, you know, it's ammo.
Almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons, stay behind me.
Yeah, that bludgeon works. But it was only a one hit wonder. Where? Hey, what's over here? Okay, that's nothing. Oh man, we got fucking Hawkeye here, man. Let's go. Can I jump this? Okay, I definitely needed this. What? Okay, hold on. If I drop down,
damn. Watch it. Got a demon.
Okay, I can let him do it. That works.
Now what?
Quite confident this is right.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two on here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Yeah, I just want to make sure I'm getting everything just in case something bad happens. Cause I got a feeling something bad's about to happen here. Like, you know when you get this feeling that something's about to go down?
Get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
The gate's stuck.
Fuck! Hurry up!
Nope. Oh my God! Fucking come out of nowhere! Come on! Oh my God!
I can't believe I trusted scars. Fucking scars!
Nope. 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 Oh my God! Nope. Nope. Of course, you white. No, 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 no! Come on! Come on.
More of them. Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight. On your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out.
And we're gonna help you. But my boy, look at that health clutch. Okay, I mean, I gotta tell you guys that the stress level for me in this game is just too much for me. I mean, I'm playing on, I think, like the middle.
Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. What would open? Try the other ones.
And I gotta tell you guys, it is just too much.
Any luck?
No.
Ammo situation is no help either. I literally have no ammo for any of my weapons.
Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees. Lock it. Come help me with this. Needs to be set. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. This area gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.
Okay, let's take a little. Okay, that's only two. Only one. Nine. And that's zero. It's just great, guys. No ammo.
Aquarium's right there. Let's do it.